have swam 7 seas. I'm the youngest Indian and the first woman in the world to do so. I started at the young age of 4. I belong to a middle class family. However, my father was enthusiastic. He felt that the kids should do more than studies. So he joined me into swimming classes. The first event that I did was from Dharamtar to Gateway of India at the age of 10. After that, I did English Channel at the age of 12. Till date, I am the youngest Asian to do so. Currently, I am running a swimming academy in the name of Rupali Repale Swimming Academy, and I am training new talent. I feel you should have a dream, you should have a goal, and you should pursue it.